Hi there. The easy way to remember the factors that go into the award of alimony is N.S. chafed, or if you would prefer a mnemonic, not so chafed. N is for necessities and circumstances. S is for station in life. C is for conduct of the parties and their contribution. H is for health and physical condition. A is for age. F is for financial circumstances. E is for earning ability. And D is for duration of the marriage. Study well.